I bet this must be a church song.
That's the East African anthem.
Schools here teach in English and they made it compulsory. Yet Swahili, they made it optional. That's why I don't even understand whatever they are singing.
East African community has put in place policies to make sure that Swahili is taught in all the East African states. But it's just that some member states are just too slow with the implementation.
I tried exporting my man and Saisu to Rwanda, but my man were impounded.
Eh? The issues of your man will be worked on.
Ah.